Valve doesn't care about us at all. Why would they make Team Fortress 3?
Oh, that's not so much. So? I had no idea. What kind of father am I?
I think Valve might have stopped hiring for Team Fortress 2 because they're working on Team Fortress 3 in the background.